Brothers. I think if you want to do urbex, you want to go to a really abandoned place. But if you go to a really urbex top location, you're gonna be not so alone, because you're gonna see there are a lot of tourists of France, Holland, England, Estonia. They come from really far to see this beautiful architecture, this beautiful abandoned haunted places. So now we are just road tripping, we are driving here in my neighborhood. Maybe to change, we're gonna cross the Flemish border and we're gonna search some Flemish locations. Okay, the big difference between the Flemish part and the French part here in Belgium is the French locations are chill. The chances to get caught are really small, and it's like the properties or the people in the neighborhood, they don't give a fuck about it. Said the risk here today is a little bit higher, but the footage gonna be live and direct, so my tea! Scheiße. Yeah, you see my tea? I did in a pineapple cup. Pineapple urbex session. Local locations with Bruninho pineapple pun.